everyone. Wish you all a happy Independence Day. After 200 years of British rule, India got independence on 15th August 1947. Tata Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India. Independence Day is the celebration of our freedom. This year we are celebrating our 74th Independence Day. It is celebrated to commemorate our freedom. Fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose and so many others. It is a public holiday and it is celebrated with full enthusiasm. On this great occasion, our Prime Minister holds our national flag on the Red Fort. There will be an army parade followed by various cultural programs. Independence Day makes us feel that we are one, that is, Indians. Let us be proud to be Indians. Happy Independence Day. Thank you. Bharat Mata Ki Jai.